Hey everyone, it's David Jetton filling in for Dan Prudhomme on this month's PINES market update. And I'm excited to go through these numbers with you because also being a PINES resident, this information is important to me as well. So as we look at inventory, we had 41 properties come on the market over the last 4 weeks in PINES. If we compare that to the same 4 weeks of last year, we had 65 properties come on the market. So inventory remains at a lower level than it was in 2020. We look at the year-to-date numbers, same picture here, 85 properties have come on the market year-to-date in 2021 versus 123 that came on the market year-to-date last year up until this point. So it's a 31% decrease in the amount of inventory we have on the market. When we look at sales numbers the last 4 weeks, there's been 38 sales in PINES. We look at the same time last year, same four-week period, we had 27 sales. So 41% increase in the amount of sales year over year. We look at the year to date numbers, tells a different story. So we've had 86 properties year to date sell in PINES versus last year, 2020 year to date, we were at 45. So almost double the amount of sales in PINES year to date. We look at under contract over the last 4 weeks, we had 46 properties go under contract. Same time last year, same period, 4 weeks. We had 38 go under contract, so almost a 21% increase. So the activity in the market remains even with the limited number of inventory. And you're gonna see that in these year-to-date numbers as well. So year-to-date in 2021, we've had 124 properties go under contract. Compared to the same time last year, year-to-date, 81 properties went under contract. So almost a 53% increase in the amount of properties that have gone under contract. So when we look at selling price in PINES, year to date in 2021, our average selling price is at $973,552. Compared to year to date in 2020, we were at $653,706. So almost a 49% increase in the average selling price in PINES so far year to date. So when we look at days on market year to date in 2021, we're at 137. Compared to the 2020 year to date, it was 158, so a 13% decrease in days on market in PINES. Now, I believe that number will continue to decrease as properties get consumed rapidly as they come on the market. So that is your monthly PINES market update. Again, I'm David Jetton filling in for Dan Prudhomme. Don't forget to like us on our Facebook page at the Prudhomme team, or if you're watching us on YouTube, hit the thumbs up and subscribe to us. Talk to you next month.